I'm here at 3734 Matanzas in Stuart. It's a nice quiet street with no homeowners association, tucked away from the main road, however, super close to Downtown Stuart, the hospital, shops, etc. Gorgeous, big, mature trees. Big private lot. Huge front yard. I'm just giving you a quick look down the street at how nice and quiet it is. Walking up the paved driveway, the concrete block house with metal roof. Look at the beautiful mature trees. Nice front yard. Nice concrete block house with metal roof. Two-car garage, paved driveway. Beautiful tile floors, tile on the diagonal throughout all the living areas. Slider doors leading to a private patio. Open living room. Love the open concept of this house. Kitchen opening up to the beautiful dining and living room space, all overlooking the beautiful private backyard. We'll go there in a second. Built-in bookshelf in this nice quiet place. And this hallway leads to a nice office. That's the door that goes to the garage. And here's the kitchen. Granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, beautiful wood cabinets, nice backsplash. I'll turn around and show you. That's how the whole house looks like. That's the open floor plan. And here is the office. And here's another look at the kitchen. Here first towards the master. Wood floors. Nice private master. Master bathroom. Double vanity. Toilet. Nice walk-in. walk-in shower. This hallway, going into the guest bathroom. Lots of beautiful mature trees, fruit trees. Big porch, huge overhang. Nice mulch, gorgeous trees. We'll go out this way and look at the whole yard. Look at this beautiful lush landscaping. This gorgeous massive yard. The yard goes on and on the surface. Japanese farm, wow, beautiful. Mango trees. And the yard is really super deep. It goes all the way down. Look at this, it's a nice little own private oasis here. All this land continues down. No HOA. Bring your trucks, your boats, your trailer, your equipment. All of this is your space here.